Right now, a family is worried sick after someone snatched their Yorkie. A little dog's owner in Willowbrook is devastated.
Well, the whole thing was caught on camera, and CBS2's Rachel Kim spoke with the family and shows us the video.
We're just devastated. He's like a child. He's a family member. It's like a child being kidnapped from you.
Susan Clay and her family are heartbroken and hoping that their 5-pound, 7-year-old Yorkie named Jackson will be returned to them safely. A neighbor's security camera from across the street caught what happened around 10:30 Thursday morning at the corner of East 126th and Central Avenue in Willowbrook. That's where an unknown woman noticed Jackson on the sidewalk after he had gotten through a small opening in the front gate.
For about 3.5 minutes, she's chasing him. So this was definitely something that she was pursuing him to take him.
Clay tells us the woman tried to get Jackson to stop with food.
She follows him and she comes here and she drops the bowl on the ground, and that's when he went for the food, and that's when she grabs him. And you can see it very clearly in the video.
Clay's family has been putting up flyers and checking pounds and shelters, but so far, no sign of Jackson.
He's got issues with his teeth, and he just needs soft food. He cannot eat hard food. Just the thoughts of what could be happening to him and where he could be. They're awful.
The woman in the video was seen getting into a burgundy Kia Optima that somebody else was driving. Clay has this message for them.
Just bring my dog back. You're thieves. And there's a grand theft warrant out for your arrest. Just bring him back. No questions asked.
Anyone with information about this case is asked to call the LA County Sheriff's Department. Clay is offering a $2,000 reward for Jackson's safe return. You can find her contact information on our website, cbsla.com. Just click on Seen on TV. Reporting from Willowbrook, Rachel Kim, CBS 2 News.